What would you do to get free Chick-fil-A meals for a year? In North Haven, at least 30 people are willing to spend more than a day in line waiting for the opening of a brand new Chick-fil-A restaurant tomorrow morning. As a promotion, the first 100 people through the door tomorrow will get that free meal deal. Customers are also being encouraged to donate gently used or new children's books, which will be given to the North Haven Community Library. Well, it is now